Yamamoto takes it. Costin's parked in front. Yamamoto to the net, and it's in the net! The go-ahead goal, Kailer Yamamoto! Go to work in the offensive zone. Matthias Ekholm set up basket, back to working, back to creating chances. This is an excellent cycle. Down low by this line, a spin shot. Look at this, no chance. You can see Korpisalo at the last second. Tries to extend with the blocker, but it finds its way home through all that traffic up over top. And the Oilers again have the lead with 3:02 on the clock. Wow.